That song was a song by Dion, by the way. Does anybody remember Dion? Doo-wop days back in the 50s. Then he reinvented himself in the 60s. And now he's a blues guy.